Paltrocast.
Welcome back to another episode of the Paltrobox. We have our first perishable box, so we are definitely going to get right into that one first. We'll get to these other things a little bit later. It is extremely heavy. No clue what it is. Looking at the packaging. Hopefully it's still pretty cold. Oh yeah, the ice held up real well. Put that to the side. Ooh, Master Purveyors. Looks like we got some burgers. 2, 4, 6, 8 burgers. What is this? A fresh young lean chicken. It's a whole chicken. Murray's. And then we got, oh, it's a nice cut of steak. Doesn't say what kind of cut, but it looks good. Some nice marbling and more ice. We're gonna let Darren take care of this for you. We'll put that in the freezer in a little bit. Let's see, let's go with this one next. This one looks like fire department coffee. Veteran owned, run by firefighters. We got a little note. Ooh, vanilla bean bourbon. Freshly ground. That smells really good. Got a little cool sticker for St. Patrick's Day. And what is this one? Oh, Irish whiskey infused. That looks great. Rockford, Illinois. Fire department coffee. We'll have some of this tomorrow. All right, let's go with a small one. Absolutely no idea. I'm gonna guess a CD, maybe. Oops, I ripped up some of the note. Hopefully there's no important words over there. What do we got? Voodoo, a hoodoo?
The Hoodoo Gurus.
The Hoodoo Gurus.
Yeah, they were a major label band.
Oh, I got aliens on the cover.
9 top 20 albums in Australia.
Huh. Hoodoo Gurus. I just like saying it. All right, we'll listen to that. Nothing else in there? Nope. All right, let's go with another bag. Just very nondescript. Oh, is this going to be another birthday present for Darren? I'm accidentally opening up his birthday presents. How funny is that? Oh, no, it's another Randy Savage Macho Man t-shirt. I feel like I've opened one of these before. That's funny because I have. That's awesome. This is probably Chris and Allison birthday present.
Yeah.
Yes. Very nice. May look familiar if you've watched previous episodes of the Paltrobox. Cool. Thank you, Chris and Allison. We got another envelope here. Cincha. Don't know what that is. Secure the bag. Well, we're going to open the bag. What do we got? No idea what this is. Oh, it's a travel belt. Hello, hola, bonjour. Slide the elastic slip over the handle of your carry-on. Oh, it holds your carry-on onto your suitcase luggage handle. Well, that's super handy. I can't stand having a backpack and it always falls over. Oh, it looks really nice. We'll actually use this. Let's see. I like the stripes. That's super heavy duty. Wow. And how does that go? Oh, nice. Cool. Travel belt. All right. And our last box for today. I feel like it's snack food or something. Sounds like chips. Oh, I totally guessed it. I had no idea what that was going to be. And it is a mixed bag of PigOut Pigless Pork Rinds. Hella hot. We have had these before and they are delicious. Texas barbecue, it's all plant-based. And nacho cheese, awesome. Those are really good. And I think that's it. Nothing else in that box. That was fun, lots of food. We got burger, steak, chicken. Drink some coffee, have some plant-based porkless pig rinds. We can go on a trip with a carry-on and a bag, listen to some music, and Darren can wear his Macho Man Randy Savage t-shirt. Thank you so much for joining us again at the Paltrobox, and see you again soon.
Thanks.